Favorite thing about Art in Action, I think it's probably the same as what almost everybody says. It's something about the atmosphere.
Welcome to Art in Action.
There is a certain level of stillness that underpins this event, and it has a lot to do with the fact that people are doing what they love and people are appreciating the things that other people love and sharing within that.
Nice to be able to demonstrate and speak to everyone that's coming around.
You enjoy meeting them, and it's like meeting your family again. It's really cool. Love it.
The diversity of work that is here, and like the quality as well. There's so much going on.
That's because of the philosophy of the Art in Action volunteers. That's why I enjoy it so much to be at Art in Action.
And I think that combination is a sort of mix, a magic mix, where you end up creating this sort of atmosphere which you'd be hard pushed to describe it, except by saying it was something to do with love, a sort of sweetness about the place.